Hello friends, hope you all are okay. My name is Rahul Mittal and today's video we will learn about HLOOKUP. So let's start. Friends, in my previous video, we learned about VLOOKUP. If you missed that video, then I will provide the video link into the description box. You can watch from there. So friends, as you know that in VLOOKUP, we have created the table vertically like this and searched the data according to that. Now in HLOOKUP, I have created the data in horizontal form and now we will search the data as per the table. What is my requirement? My requirement is if I click the serial number here like 1, then according to the serial number, my date product will be displayed here in this column and according to the product, my price should be displayed here. So we will do this in using HLOOKUP. So let's see. So select the column, use equals to, and write HLOOKUP, press tab, select, it will ask for four parameters. First is lookup value. So my lookup value is, as per my table, my lookup value is my serial number. So I will select this, comma, table array means I will select the entire table, then press comma. Now my third parameter is row index number. My row index number is, as you can see in my product section, I will provide the product name. So in this table, my row index number 1 is serial number, row index number 2 is my product, and row index number 3 is my price. So what will I do? I will type 2 for row index number to show you my product. So I will write 2, comma, 0. 0 is for exact value, and close the bracket and press enter. Now you can see as per my serial number, my product displays. For validate it, I will click and write in the place of 2, I will write 4. And according to 4, it's Samsung. That means that is correct. Now, same activity we will done in for price. So what will we do? We will select the cell equals to HLOOKUP. My first parameter is my lookup value. That is my serial number. Comma, my table array means my entire table, comma, my row index number, that is 3, because I want to print the price, so I will type 3, comma, 0 for exact value, close the bracket and press enter. Now you can see that my searches are complete. For now, for verifying my data, I will provide serial number as 9. So, and press enter. According to my serial number, my product name and my price are changed. As you can see, my serial number is 9. And according to my original data, is 9, is shows TV and TV cost is 65,000. Similarly, we can do for, if we provide the serial number as 15, then according to 15, my product and my price are changed. See, 15 is car and price are 9 lakhs. Similarly, you can do for more, press 3 and enter, it's Nokia and 75,000. Similarly, you can press 8 for laptop and 95,000. You can compare with the above data. So friends, if you think this is a useful video for you, then please like the video and share with your friends and also subscribe my channel and press bell icon for the notification of a new video. Till then, keep practicing and have a great day. Thank you.